Hi everyone, I'm Nate, and welcome to your Stamets update for Monday, December 7th, 2020. This is breaking news. As of just a few hours ago, negotiations have zeroed in on a possible stimulus package to get pushed through the House. The total budget for this bill is $908 billion, which is significantly less than other packages that have come through. Typically, bills like this have been shut down immediately by Democrats, but Nancy Pelosi and even President-elect Joe Biden have put their backing behind this bill. And so what this could mean realistically is we see a stimulus package passed within the next couple of days before the 11th. It is absolutely possible that this could become law before Christmas. Joe Biden has been quoted saying, "This situation is urgent, and if we do not act now, the future will be bleak. Americans need help, and they need it now, and they'll need more help come early next year. I'm encouraged by the bipartisan efforts of the Senate around a $900 billion package of relief. Funding for state and local government, additional funds for the PPP program, and more funding to help with the distribution and development of COVID-19 vaccines." And while it is not included in the current verbiage of this bill, a second stimulus check with an amount between $1,200 and $2,000 is expected to be passed in the early months of the year. Last week, there was 712,000 jobless claims made. That's 75,000 less than the week prior. At the end of the year, the extended unemployment benefit will run out and millions of people will be without income. This bill that is currently being seriously considered has a total budget of $908 billion that is significantly less than the Republicans' previous offer of $1.8 trillion and even less than the other Democrat-penned bill that was at $2.2 trillion. The main item to watch with this bill is going to be the $300 per month federal unemployment boost that is hopefully going to be included with this and will make it to the final draft. If that happens, we could see the unemployment boost come back. And with this, the time frame has not been solidified yet, but I've heard suggestions between 6 and 16 weeks for extended unemployment boosts. So that is all the update I have for today. And with that said, this has been your Stimulus Update for Monday, December 7th, 2020. You all take care, have a great day, stay safe, stay well, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.